Another, please.
Don't you let me walk away. You'll be begging me to stay.
There's someone waiting for Mr. Carrington in the study.
Thank you. Crystal, what are you doing here?
I heard you might meet me. I heard about everything that happened. Your son? I'm so sorry, Blake. You're strong. Strong people have a hard time accepting help when it's offered. Cita was like that.
Yeah, she could be stubborn. That's part of why we were attracted to each other. If it wasn't for you, I never would have met her. And then I never would have met you.
I feel fate brought me back here.
Yeah, maybe the first time. But I'm not convinced it was fate that brought you back.